Ball of Ice, Elektra Lopez.
Lopez not impressed with Chase U or Thea Hail.
Hale thinks that she should get another shot at the women's title. Why? Because she's a wannabe submission specialist? Mira, I have an MMA fighter in my corner.
Esta noche, Elektra Lopez's class is in session, and you had the same chance of beating her as you did with Tiffany.
Slim to none.
Comprende, Vic. Comprende.
I hear what you're saying. Lopez advised to a duo that has competed on a level up, but there is Thea Hail. And you see Duke Hudson on the outside. Andre Chase, of course, returned to the ring victorious last week with Hudson. He's not here this week on a recruiting trip for the fall semester.
Now, can I say this? I agree with Elektra Lopez. I mean, you just can't lose a match and then expect to get a rematch. Ooh. You're not the champion. That's just not the way it works, Dick.
Okay, but well, then how do you separate yourself if you're Lopez or even Roll of Ice in such a crowded division here in NXT?
You gotta go out and perform. You gotta execute. You gotta go out there and win. Because that's what it's all about, Vic.
Okay, well, I'll put you on the spot here. Does Thea Hail deserve in a kick out, a rematch?
I must say, Thea Hail has stepped up. She stepped up. She went out and did a great job. And she could possibly be champion right now if situation was different. But Vic, it's not about that. It's not about that.
It is a nice exploder out of the corner. And Thea Hail now. Roll of Ice sticking her nose in and distracting Hail. And Lopez able to turn things around. And there's the power. Whoa! The power! The Kimura! The Kimura locks in! Cinched in! Deep! Hail! Squeezing! Turning! Torturing! Lopez finally has to tap!
Here is your winner by submission, Thea Hail!
Just like that for Thea Hail.